Later today, crews will get started on a big project in San Francisco. They're transforming parts of Ness Avenue. That's where KPIX 5's Ann Makovec is live with all the details. Ann?
Yeah, and this is a very heavily traveled corridor in San Francisco. It runs from north to south in the city. And yeah, 6:30 now, so it's not too crazy, but as more people filter into the city during the morning commute, it gets really packed around here. But this is going to be the first area to have the bus rapid transit system. The SFMTA released these drawings of what it's eventually going to look like by 2019, at least. Changes from Market to Lombard on Van Ness, with buses running down the middle, driving in the middle lanes. That is supposed to drastically reduce bus traveling time. They're also going to be replacing street lights and adding pedestrian lights on the sidewalk, removing and replacing trees, water and sewer pipes. Basically, the whole works is going to get a makeover. Traffic impacts, though, they're going to be eliminating left-hand turns from Van Ness onto side streets, and that is going to affect a lot of people, specifically along Franklin and Gough Streets. So the first changes you're going to notice back out here live now on Van Ness, there are two lanes that turn left here from Van Ness onto Broadway. Right now, one of them is a left turn optional lane. They're both going to be mandatory left turns. So you're going to see these sort of changes dribbling from the north to the south as this project gets underway. Again, it's expected to be finished in 2019 and reduce commute time by about 30%. Live in San Francisco, Ann Makovec, KPIX 5.
And will there be any changes to the tech shuttle buses?
There already have been some changes for those tech shuttle buses that take people from San Francisco down to work in Silicon Valley. They've already moved a lot of those lines onto the side streets, specifically Franklin and Gough, and that is causing some major problems along those roadways because they don't have places for the buses to stop. So in a lot of cases, they're just stopping right in the middle of a lane to pick people up or drop people off. So we're going to have some traffic troubles here over the next few years. Back to you.
All right, Ann, thank you.